But if you close your eyes.
What is up, everybody? My name is Jack, and welcome back to the channel. It is day three, technically, day two of contract action. I'm in the neon garage. Practice is already going. I came in here late.
Pole winner, Christopher Bell.
I was barely six at that time. Just almost six.
Thank you.
Well, Ryan Sieg had issues. This is his second or third time coming into the pits. But he got sent up into the wall by Ty Gibbs. Showed his displeasure. Something came off there.
And then Kyle Weatherman blew his engine. Have an update. The covers are coming off the Xfinity cars. We are rolling. Yay! We're going back to green after a snow flurry. Attempted at payback on Ty Gibbs. Wow. Stage one winner, Vegas native Noah Gregson. Thank you. out. That's good. Sam there strikes again. Coming up to 12 to go. Probably restart with 11 to 10 to go.
Let's go.
begins. Called a caution for that. Watching this video. If you liked it, hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon to be notified when I upload a new video. As well as give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments what you want to see next. And as always, I will see you guys in the very next episode.